That's right. Talk of the Town coming to you live from Las Vegas from the talk show, y'all, where I'm always on some motherfucking bullshit. That's right. Whether big shit down to small shit, gigantic shit down to microscopic shit, but I'm always be on some motherfucking bullshit. And like we like to start off our show all the time, we like to start off with our motherfucking bullshit button.
Oh, come on now. That ain't even bullshit. That's horseshit.
Hey, that's right. This definitely going to be some horseshit today. We want to find out who's lying between Trump and Comey. I mean, pretty much most of America that's in their right mind. But you know, it seems to be two different sides to America. We got to see different point of views. Every time we watch the news now, we got to hear this point of view and that point of view. They might be talking about Russia interfering with the elections on this side. And they say, well, hey, Trump is guilty for this here, or well, somebody in Trump's camp or whatever. In this hand, you're going to have one person coming on right after the person that just got through talking, and he's going to tell you why Trump wasn't interfering with the election. It's like we're getting the truth, and then we got a lie coming right behind it. We used to just get the news right off the bat. Bam, whatever's in the news, we used to get it. Now we get the news, and then we get the fake news. It's always somebody coming to clean up something. You know, the president might say something specifically is, everybody can kiss my ass and go get you a night job. Pumping gas, okay, and then somebody gonna come up right behind them, and they gonna tell you, explain what he just did, how bad that was, what he did, telling America to kiss his ass, and you'll be hearing all that, and then they got a supporter that's gonna come up that saw a totally different side of the story, gonna come up and tell they side, you know, I'm tired of figuring out, is it a lie or is it the truth? We're tired of it, America. We are tired of it. If you are tired of it, just like talk, please leave some comments. That's right. This is how we're going to get the conversation going. Talk want to start a new party. I'm going to tell you, this is some serious deep stuff that we got to get into. But we're going to start the talk show like we always do. But we're going to be getting to the point this time. We're going to try and wrap it up because we got to find out what the fuck is going on with America. Well, we're going to start with a little bit of good music like we always do on the talk show, y'all. Here we go.
Y'all playing
aside,
man. Why get married,
Pippin?
Why?
So, I typed a text to a girl I used to see, saying that I chose this cutie pie with whom I want to be. And I apologize if this message gets you down. And then I CC'd every girl that I'd CC round town. And hate to see y'all frown, but I'd rather see her smiling. Witness all around me, true. But I'm no island, peninsula maybe. Makes no sense, I know crazy. Give up all this...
That's right, man. They was jamming back then, you know, man. UGK, and you know, you just can't get no better than that, you know. Man, this is some beautiful stuff. Outkast and UGK. You can't beat that with a baseball bat. That's right.
Reconsider, read some leather. Sure, on the subject, you sure? You know we got your back like chiropractic. Take if that do you dirty, we'll wipe her out as in detergent.
That's right, y'all. Hey, this is some beautiful music. We got this a little more.
Remember what I taught you. Keep your heart, three stacks. Keep your heart. Hey, keep your heart, three stacks. Keep your heart. Man, these girls are smart, three stacks. These girls are smart. Play your part. Play your part.
To choose it, love or never without a rubber. Never in the sheets like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor.
Hey, this talk show, we're going to get right to the point here. I want to show you a recording. They had John McCain and his bizarre incident with him. He was acting so incoherent. I mean, I'm going to have to sit back and drink a little bit of Heineken and listen to this guy go at it. Now, either he losing his mind, or somebody then got this man and started lying. He was one of the people that used to come out and say that Trump need to get his stuff together. I mean, we ain't finna have no bullshit in the White House. That's what McCain was preaching. Well, now you gotta hear McCain now. He had a change in heart, or he losing his motherfucking mind. Check it out, y'all.
Why didn't you ask him?
It didn't seem to me to be important for the conversation we were having to understand it. I took it to be some an effort to communicate to me this, that there is a relationship between us where I've been good to you, you should be good to me.
Yeah, but I think it would intensely arouse my curiosity if the President of the United States said, we had that thing, you know. I'd like to know what the hell that thing is, particularly if I'm the director of the FBI.
Yeah, I get that, Senator. Honestly, I'll tell you what, this is speculation, but what I concluded at the time is in his memory he was searching back to our encounter at the dinner and was preparing himself to say, I offered loyalty to you, you promised loyalty to me, and all of a sudden his memory showed him that did not happen, and I think he pulled up short. That's just a guess, but I have a lot of conversations with humans over the years.
I think I would have had some curiosity if it had been about me, to be honest with you. So are you aware anything that would believe you to believe that the president or the members of the administration or members of the campaign could potentially be used to coerce or blackmail the administration?
I'm going to pause that right there. Did y'all just hear what he said? Sound like to me he said, you believe me to believe you. Let's see, can get this here right in the same spot.
Anything that would believe you to believe that the president or the members of the administration or members of the campaign could potentially be used to coerce or blackmail the administration?
That's a subject for
you hit that little knock on the mic
right now.
Something
I can comment on sitting here.
They trying to tell McCain to shut the fuck
up. As far as Secretary Clinton was concerned.
Listen
but
to this
not
knock.
Reaching a conclusion as far as this administration is concerned. Are you aware of anything that would lead you to believe that information exists that could
coerce
members of the administration or blackmail the administration?
That's not a question I can answer, Senator.
Now, y'all heard that, man. Now, this man, like, knock. Would you please shut up? Because you ain't asking them nothing that make no sense. How can you ask those type of questions? The man seemed like he was losing his motherfucking mind. Or somebody that had a talk with him before he went out there. I mean, John McCain used to say some pretty decent things, man. I'm an ex-military veteran, man. I'm a military veteran. I got a lot of respect for John McCain, man. And now to see him going out there, wimping out all of a sudden, man, that's what making me get Public Enemy back going, man. Hey, man, let's start a new party. Ain't y'all tired of people lying to y'all? You know, what if they start lying about the weather on the news? Next, it's going to be the weatherman or weatherwoman going to come on, and she's going to say, yes, like the weather in Las Vegas. It's going to be 100 degrees today, 105 today, bright and sunny, but it's going to be a little bit windy, you know. It's going to be nice today. That's right. Dress nice in shorts and everything. And then another news cast to come on, weather forecast, right after that one, and say, hey, it's going to be raining cats and dogs out here. It's going to be below zero. And that's the type of news we getting. Ain't y'all tired of that shit? I liked it better when we got regular news, man. Regular motherfucking news is what America needs. Not this bullshit-ass news that we getting, this watered-down version of the news. We getting it. We got to get two sides of the news. We got to hear the right side and the wrong side. Why can't we go back to getting the news like we used to get it? I mean, now we got to get the fake news. We don't know no more. They got America confused. Can't you tell what's happening? That's why we got to do something about it. And back in the days, they had something for this.
Yes, the rhythm, the ripple, without a pause, I'm lowering my level. The hard rhymer, will you never win? You want styling? You know it's time again. Deep, the enemy.
Listen to what they saying back then.
Some say no to the album, the show, but what's the sound? I made it a year ago. I guess you know. You guess I'm just a radical. Not on sabbatical. Yes, to make it critical. The only part of your body should be brought in too. Pass the power on the hour from the rebel in you.
Hey, yo, Chuck, man. I don't understand this, man. Yo, you got to slow down, man. You're losing them.
Radio. Sucker, never play me.
Hey, man. They was militant back then. That's how we got to become. We got to start our own party. Fuck the Democrats and Republicans. They can't get their shit together. We don't know who's telling the truth or who lying. I ain't gonna lie. It seems like the Republicans are the one lying. But we ain't got to figure this out. Fuck both parties. Let's get our own party. And let's call this the Party People. That's right. The party people. Talk to the town. Look, man, all we need is some, man, get some subscribers. Subscribe to talk. I'm going to be talking about this new party we're going to have. That's right. You might not agree with everything I say, but I'm going to tell you, we need a new party that got different voices. People, black people, white people. It don't matter what color you is. Anybody that want to see some change. That's what we need to have. And that's why we call it party people. You remember back in the day, hey, they used to get you up on the dance floor and they say, party people, what do you used to do? Get up, you ready to get up and do that damn thing. That's right, so we're going to change our party to motherfucking party people. A party for the people. Fuck Democrats and Republicans. Ain't neither one of them for the people no more, man. Somebody lying. Is it the Democrats or is it the Republicans? Is it Trump or is it Comey? Is it this person or is it that person? We know somebody is telling a motherfucking lie. Why should we have to figure it out? Now, you heard that little part right there back in the days. They was on some shit. Talk gonna take it back. Just right there. And I want you to hear this part. And then you come again. You know what time it is. If he's the president. Pulling out my ray gun. Zap the next one. I can be a now, y'all heard that. Back in the days, that was Chuck D, a public enemy. I know y'all hear a lot about Flavor Flav now and all his antics and how he had the Flavor Love show. Well, it was a real motherfucker on Public Enemy too, named Chuck D, goddammit. He used to put that shit down. We need more militant shit like that going on in today's life. Now, I want you to hear what they said back then. Now, you know, back then, it probably didn't even need to be there, but they let it know that we can goddammit do this as a people. We can stand up. That's right, party people. That's what we can call ourselves. Think back in the days when your ass was sitting on the sideline and wasn't doing shit. And you saw everything going on at the club. People getting their party on. And you ain't doing the motherfucking thing. You sitting on your ass. But when you heard party people, you know, you got up and you like you ready to dance. Well, think of this party just like that. Party people. The party for the people. Fuck the Democrats and the Republicans. That's right. Listen to this here. Listen to this again. No gun. It's still never on the run. You want to be an F1. Cripple tell you when. And then you come again. You know what time it is. If he's the president. Pulling out my ray gun. Zap the next one. I could be a shotgun. Don't last a minute. Soft and smooth. Impeach the president. They was talking about that back then. You know. Man, somebody got to be straight up. We tired of all this lying. I'm telling you, news finna be so watered down in a little while. I'm going to tell you, man, like I said, the weatherman going to come and say this. The traffic person going to say, it's all clear. Get out on the expressway, it's all good. And as soon as that traffic person gets through talking, they're going to have another traffic person come and say, it's 15 accidents. I mean, what the fuck are we going to do? That's right, the talk show going to get to the bottom of this. Help Talk of the Town form this new party called the Party People. That's right, subscribe to the talk show, to Talk of the Town. That's right, subscribe to my channel. It's real easy. We see a lot of subscriptions. I watch a lot of videos where people are doing like some weird stuff that don't mean nothing. And they just getting a lot of attention. And people subscribe because people like silly stuff. Well, we need some people to subscribe to some real shit. That's right. I'm going to go from Talk of the Town to real talk. That's right. We got to get something going. Ain't y'all tired of the bullshit? Y'all tired of this motherfucking bullshit? Listen to McCain. This guy's a war veteran. Now he done lost his motherfucking mind. Party people in the house. Raise up. You know what I'm saying? Get out on the dance floor. It's time to get your groove on. But in a real way where you can dance right off in somebody's ass. Because you're sick of what's going on in this world. Get with talk. That's right. I ain't no regular talk show host. You see, I'm sitting out here drinking some Heineken, and I ain't drunk. I got some serious shit to talk about. Party people in this house. Don't you want a party for the people? Hey, man, I'm tired of the Democrats, Republicans, even this green tea party. Nobody want none of that shit. You drink too much tea, it send you to the bathroom. The tea party is about some bullshit, too. It is some people that want to make change, yes. Well, we want people from every party. There ain't no black or white. Ain't no, Black Lives Matter. All lives matter. The people party. It's a God made man. That means everybody. We need to come together. Don't let what's going on in the White House. Let's flush these turds. There ain't nothing but a bunch of turds floating around. Help talk flush these turds. Subscribe to the talk show. Subscribe, because we reaching out. We trying to do something about it. Don't be on the sideline. When you hear party people, that means it's time for you to get up and dance. That's right. The talk show live ending right here, y'all. Like I said, this is a memorable show. Man, look, somebody got to make a difference. Somebody got to make a difference. Stop sitting back on your ass. Make a difference in life, y'all. And I'm going to tell you, man, like I said, back in the days, they used to do it. It was Public Enemy back in the days. You got to bring it, baby. The talk show signing out live from Las Vegas. We talk about the real shit. That's like I said, we're going from talk of the town to world talk. And we're going to start this party. That's right. This ain't no bullshit. That's right. Party people, baby. Put your hands together. Talk show live. Signing out. Peace.